Mico Pro is Murrelektronik's modular current monitoring system for 12 and 24 volt installations. An electronic load circuit monitoring system that monitors load and control currents, signals maximum loads, and trips reliably and quickly when an error occurs, even with long cables. During switch-on, capacitive loads of up to 30,000 microfarads are reliably detected and started. Mico Pro is a modular system consisting of 1, 2, and 4 channel modules. Any combination is possible. The tripping current is available as fixed or current selectable to meet your needs. These modules receive up to 40 amps of power by a power module. These components can be arranged to create a customized current monitoring system tailored exactly to the application. This is both economical and flexible. A simple bridging system connects the individual components. Mico Pro combines numerous functions. This saves space in the control cabinet and reduces the expenditure for project planning and wiring. The components have a slim design and require less space in the cabinet compared to regular circuit breakers. The integrated potential distribution allows even more space to be saved. Each channel has a 0-volt terminal in addition to the plus terminal. This removes the need for a separate 0-volt terminal level in the switch cabinet. A potential distribution module allows easy termination of potential groups. For example, sensors and actuators remain grouped near the protect channel. This allows a channel to be duplicated as often as desired, and this means space savings. A channel-specific switching function allows the flex modules to switch system components on and off via a PLC signal and without any additional contactors, relays, or optocouplers. This feature reduces a large portion of the coupling and switching level in a cabinet. All these functions significantly declutter the switch cabinet wiring, and they save a lot of space. Mico Pro is very easy to use. Even with complete wiring, all displays and operating elements remain visible and easily accessible. The tripping current can be set by key press without requiring additional tools. Channels can be easily replaced with a different one by sliding out and inserting a new module. This accommodates changing load conditions. Mico Pro offers extensive diagnostic functions. The operating state is displayed via LED and reported to the control. Once the current reaches 90% of the set tripping value, the LED will flash green. A red flashing LED signals that a channel is tripped. Reactivation is possible directly on the module or via a control signal. Manually switched off channels are marked with a solid red LED. They can only be switched on again at the module and not via the control. If the control switches a channel on and off, the LED will switch between orange and green. If the channel is deactivated by the control, the LED will change to orange. All diagnostic and control functions are available on the power module for the entire system. Mico Pro, modular, space saving, reliable.